Yeah, he's just about done.
I don't know about that.
He's that big man. That, I don't know if he went in that man. There he is.
Just pick him. Get his head in the net, baby.
I thought I'd probably get him by the lip.
You want to yank him up in here?
I might get a hold of him. I ain't gonna come away. I'm going to break the line. Bring that thing right there. Look at that. Hell, that won't hold a good size product. I'll do what you want me to do.
Now you try with the fly.
You do it on the other side of the hook. Up here and there.
Is it just me or is he pulling the boat?
No, that's just
let him pull the boat.
I just got it away from the bank.
Let him worry his shit about. Dang it, I almost had a gas. Well, I don't want to kill him. He ain't going in that net.
If I can get him behind the heel plate.
Man. Get this rod.
Yeah, get the rod out of the way.
I think bringing in scales too, didn't do it.
I don't blame you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Good.
What was
you going to have to get him behind the heel plate?
Right there, that's there. Slide up there and hold on tight. That's a mustard. Make sure you show them off to that people behind you because they're sitting there watching you.
Make sure you get some good pictures.
I am.
We can see them here.
What is it, 3 foot long, close to it? He looks really damn lonely.
That's nervous.
Hey, we're fixing to go into this wall. Oh, yeah. Hey, turn around here.
I ain't gonna get mud all over everything in the boat. I didn't break people's bones.
Wish he was here, John. Wish he was here, buddy. Beautiful fish.
Yes, it is.
I want to look at a little bit more
than that. He's 10, 12 pounds, you say?
Probably.
Look at the teeth.
Yeah, boy.
Let me see. Good Lord.
I'll let him go.
He's gone.
Good deer. Good job on brushing that boy.
And the stock market's down and you're getting mugged if you go downtown.